The best 3D printers may be found almost anywhere these days, whether in a classroom or in the home of a hobbyist. Of course, higher capacity 3D printers have become indispensable in design studios. You can make almost anything using a 3D printer, including models, functional prototypes, and even protective clothing. Finding a 3D printer that's perfect for your skill set, though, might still be difficult. There are so many 3D printers marketed at different types of consumers that narrowing down your choices may seem impossible. However, we've tried enough models to distinguish the top 3 3D printers from the rest. To make things super easy on you, I've linked each of today's recommended devices in the description of this video so you can grab your favorite at the latest deals when you're ready. The absolute best on a more flexible budget is easily the Snapmaker 2.0 3D printer. Snapmaker 2.0, the modular 3-in-1 3D printer that unlocks your full creative potential from 3D printing to laser engraving, cutting, and CNC carving. Snapmaker 2.0 is smarter, faster, larger, and more powerful than ever before. It is a new generation of 3-in-1 3D printer that comes with everything you need. Snapmaker 2.0 has three models, A150, A250, and A350. You can make large prototypes or smaller objects in one go. Imagine a 3D printer that you can upgrade and customize. Built with high precision parts and overall upgraded design, Snapmaker 2.0 is able to consistently print, engrave, cut, and carve objects in high resolution. The repeatability of the machine is 0.005mm and the homing repeatability is 0.01mm. 3-in-1 software Snapmaker Lubin is tailor-made for your Snapmaker machines. One single and powerful software for all your tasks. With a plugin system, API, and tutorials, Snapmaker Lubin enables you to easily add new features for existing modules. You can even develop new features for your customized modules. Equipped with a proximity center, Snapmaker 2.0 can automatically calibrate the heated bed. You can also switch to manual mode to calibrate every single point. A filament runout sensor detects the filament status and pauses the machine if it runs out. Put in a new filament and resume printing from the easy-to-use touchscreen. Snapmaker 2.0 also allows you to quickly resume the interrupted job after a power outage. Simply tap on the touchscreen to resume where it left off. Different engraving results at different laser heights are shown without you needing to repeatedly test for the focal point. The optimal laser point is used automatically. The camera automatically takes a picture of the material and uploads it to the Snapmaker Lubin as a canvas. You can import and edit an image of the canvas directly, then engrave the final image shown in the software with a click. What you see is what you get. The modular design of the Snapmaker 2.0 means that you can switch to different functionalities on the fly. All ports are standardized, and more add-ons will be released in the future. By the way, today's sponsor is NordVPN. They're consistently the top choice for staying anonymous online, torrenting safely, and accessing geo-restricted streaming content. You can check the description for a full review along with a special discount if interested. Another really impressive option to look at is the QIDI Technology 3D Printer. The X Plus 3D printer kit comes with two different types of extruder assembly. The extruder A had already been installed on the printer. The max printing temperature is 250 degrees Celsius, and it can work well with PLA, ABS, TPU. For extruder B, the maximum printing temperature is 300 degrees Celsius and can print nylon, carbon fiber, or PC. The X Plus, with pioneered creation of two different ways for placing the filament, ventilative printing or enclosed constant temperature printing for you to choose when printing the different types of filaments. Redesigned UI interface of QIDI software is smarter and more convenient to operate. It has changed the software's slicing algorithm and improves the print quality by 30% and speed by 20%. The QIDI software is compatible with all types of QIDI printers, lifetime free and an alternative to paid software. Double Z axis driver ensures more stable and more precise printing quality when you print large model size. Higher configuration 3D printer. A movable extraction curved metal plate can be used repeatedly. It's more convenient to remove the model after printing. And meanwhile, can minimize the damages or offsets to the build plate. This printer features a 4.3-inch touchscreen with large and user-friendly interface. During the whole process, you're well-instructed on the touchscreen display, making it more intuitive and more precise and easier to operate. Backed with the one-to-one QIDI tech service, if you have queries about the 3D printer, feel free to contact their team for exclusive and fast support service. They reply back usually within 24 hours and also guarantee a one-year warranty. Now, if you're looking for the best budget option, let me point you in the direction of the Lotmaxx Shark V2 3D printer. Lotmaxx 3D printer integrates the functions of 3D printing and laser engraving. Just a few screws to complete the assembly and you can start printing in as little as 10 minutes. The FDM 3D printer is equipped with two all-metal extruders. It supports automatic dual-color filament switching in a single nozzle. With dual-gear extruder, it provides better and more accurate printing. Shark V2 adopts solid drive TMC2208, fully equipped on XYZE axis. Almost no sound can be heard during printing and supports night mode. The magnetic heated bed can be fixed stably without clips, with excellent adhesion, avoid warping. Never worry about a power outage or print failure. This machine automatically resumes printing after reconnecting to avoid any waste. Hot end can be dismantled as a whole, especially designed fans for more efficient cooling and more stable temperature. Brand power supply with overvoltage and overload protection to avoid any damage from power fluctuation. The Lotmaxx Shark V2 3D printer is a fantastic machine that will accommodate all of your brilliant ideas. So that's the end of our picks for the top 3 3D printers that are on the market right now. I hope this video has been helpful in narrowing down your search to find the perfect fit for your particular situation. If you have any questions about today's recommendations, go ahead and drop those in the comments below. I'll be going through and answering as many of them as I can. While you're down there, let me know what other products you're searching for. I'd love to help you on the hunt for that as well. And don't forget, you'll find links to all of these products in the description below. Grab your favorite at the latest deals when you're ready. Thank you guys for joining me on another fun video. If you had a good time, be sure to hit that thumbs up and subscribe to Consumer Buddy and click the notification bell to always be the first to know when we have new videos drop. Have an awesome rest of your day or night, and I'll see you in another one real soon.